Welcome back to Chasing News. I'm Jeff Gardier in for Bill Spadia. Well, buzz is building for the historic manned mission that's about to take place tomorrow, and it's being hosted by NASA and SpaceX. Jane Burnett introduces you to an astrophysicist who shares how the American Museum of Natural History will celebrate virtually.
Tomorrow is historic for two different reasons. We're launching U.S. astronauts, NASA astronauts from U.S. soil, and a private company is going to be hosting them in their Dragon capsule and Falcon 9 rocket.
Jackie Faraday is an astrophysicist at the American Museum of Natural History in New York. The private company she's referring to is SpaceX, led by Elon Musk. The rocket will launch from NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. U.S. astronauts have gone to space in the last decade, but from Russian soil. This is the first manned spaceflight launched from the U.S. since 2011.
So it's huge because it's a private company, and it's not like you get to just launch a human being into space until you've jumped through so many tests.
SpaceX has been bringing cargo to the International Space Station, but
the Dragon capsule and SpaceX has never taken a human being into space before.
Faraday said the museum, which is closed because of COVID-19, will celebrate online tomorrow during the Space Fest at Home program with three events.
There's going to be a talk on sort of imagining space from more of an ethereal perspective, a virtual tour, and then a commentary on the launch. I wonder what it means. I wonder what it'll look like for the next generation, if this is one of those mile marker days where we look back upon and it hits the history books of this is when private companies really got in, really made their mark, and maybe people will start going in larger numbers.
Faraday also said people can watch the launch online at NASA TV. I'm Jane Burnett for Chasing News.